And look, that's Twilight Sparkles and my old house. It's a golden oak library.
I can't believe who did this. Oh no, this is not gonna be happening. Hey, buddy too, come here.
What is it?
I just wanna make sure that I'll find anything survivors down there. If not, just let me know, okay?
Okay,
just go.
Hey!
Huh?
What you doing there, flipper boy?
Nothing. What are you doing?
Nothing. Just dropped in for a little long.
There's food here?
Oh, Lego way.
No, no, wait. Not me. I'm a penguin.
Exactly. The flipper boys, that's you, eat the fish.
Yeah.
The flying boys, that's me, eat the flipper boy and the fish. And lately, there ain't a lot of fish. So,
Hey, stop!
Hmm?
Quit fighting, or I'll use my powers against you.
Yeah, that's weird, alright? Once, we're gonna do this civilized. Now get in line.
Hey, what's that on your leg?
What, this little thing?
No, don't start him on that.
Shut up!
A little flipper boy asked me for something question. A question like that, there's always an answer.
Okay, I got two words for you. Grogar abduction.
You mean unbelievable? It's true. I'm sitting on a rock, minding my own business, when suddenly they're onto me. These beings, like big ugly penguins, fat, flabby faces with frontways eyes, no feathers, no beaks, and these appendages probe me. They tie me up, they strap me down, they disappoint the thing, and they stick it into me. And then blackout. I woke up, and it's this thing. Every flying bird is dissing me. Hey, what's happening, yellow leg? It was humiliating.
Then what?
It was humiliating. What more do you want?
I could have eaten you.
Yeah? Yeah? I guess my pitiful cries for mercy appealed to their better nature.
Can I appeal to your better nature?
Nice try, kid. But no.
There you are, buddy, too. What's wrong?
Somebody picked on me. Tried to get me and kill me and eat me.
Who did?
The villains.
The villains? You mean Dr. Gustavo and gang?
Yes.
Oh, that is not nice to pick kids something like that. There, don't cry. Shh, it's okay.
I wish my mother was here.
Shh, it's okay. We're gonna be okay.
Come on. We can't stay here.
All right, let's go.